And subhanallah, before he comes, 3 years will happen like this. In the first year, Allah Rabbul Izzah will order the sky to hold back a third of its rain. So a third of the water of the rain will be held back. And the second year, two-thirds will be held back. And the third year, there will be no rain. So a drought and famine has already gripped mankind. And then this man comes, the Dajjal. With him, a river of fire and a river of water. And he enters into a village amidst the people. And he says, "Do you believe in me? I am your Lord." And when they believe, he tells the sky, "Rain," and rain comes. Tells the earth, "Produce your produce," and it will produce its produce. He will go to a dead person, tell a person, a Bedouin, "If I bring your parents back to life, would you believe that I am your Lord?" He will say, "Yes." He says, "Rise." And two shayateen will come in the image of his parents and will say, "Son, listen to him, he's your Lord." Do you see iman is shaken to its core? How do you not believe your eyes? He will tell the earth, "Spit out your treasures." The hadith says, like bees, gold and silver and diamonds will come out of the ground and follow him. It's difficult times. At this instance, only iman will see you through. Listen carefully, Muslims. All the faculties and information gathering tools that you have will be deceived. The only thing that you will have left is your heart. And it is important tonight, insist regularly, work on the hearts.